Yesterday, a report of Melbourne University came out. Some experts claim that the climate changes will have effect on the quality and the cost of the food. So this could be a serious problem for the poor countries, and we have to know how we could be done about this.